is up, you guys? Megan here with another video, and for this video, we're going to be taking a look at Pentatonix yet again. I'm going to be taking a look at the 8th performance, Stuck Like Glue, in the sing-off series, because I think we're almost, I'm pushing through, I'm doing as many as I can, that way we can finish this off, so I can see, like, obviously they, I know that they won, but like, you know, we'll be able to see the entire finale, which I'm very excited for. So yeah, that's where we're going to be taking a look at today, and I feel like I'm going to have stuff to say afterwards, so without further ado, let's get right into the reaction.
What do I know about country? My mom loves it.
Country music is just so depressing.
Country music appeals to the heart and appeals to the emotions of everyone.
My cow died of pneumonia and my dog is on my porch and I'm crying and we're all drinking.
Country is super rad. There's rock country and there's pop country and there's folk country. That's what's cool.
Ah, country music. I love it.
We don't usually do country, but fortunately this song is really upbeat, it's fun, it's goofy, and I think that's the great thing about country is that it doesn't take itself too seriously.
Show that you can be super versatile.
When people hear that we're from Arlington, Texas, they immediately assume that we, like, ride horses to school, and it's not like that at all. We actually live in a suburb and don't really listen to country music, which is kind of blasphemous in Arlington, Texas.
I'm not a country person.
When I lived in Georgia, in like middle school and elementary school, one of the things that we had to do was line dance. We'd do like the boot scoot and boogie.
Hit your wagon, hit your wagon, hit your wagon.
I used to work on a farm, and on the farm,
I think I've line danced once, but it was like really,
without a truck.
It took me a while to like get used to it. Oh, this is a good song.
Country week is going to be a stretch for all of us.
The show is all about taking songs that I would have never seen us singing and making them awesome.
I'm a rapper, I'm a hip-hop guy. This country stuff is just out of my league, but we have to embrace it and we have to sell it or else we'll be going home.
Ooh, that's a good song here.
None of the groups really know country music very well, so we're all gonna have to adapt and hopefully.
Yeah, this is gonna be interesting.
Yeah! The final group of the night is a vocal band that's made a name for themselves with their electrifying sound. Turning up their Texas charm, performing Stuck Like Glue by Sugarland, here's Pentatonix. Taking us to the club country style on that one. Sean?
I think that was the simplest arrangement I've ever heard Pentatonix do so far in this competition.
Yeah, it was
and
very
even
simple.
That was fly. Like,
But what's it was cool nice. About the original like, I like simple, record, like clean.
That Sugarland did was that it lends itself to you guys' strengths in the group, which is, to me, not just the leads, but mainly the meat and potatoes, which is Kevin and Avi. And it showed. Like, it really did. Like, you guys showed diversity that you can strip down for a second, still add your little flavors. I'm so glad y'all did that reggae break.
Yeah, that was.
Y'all did everything right to me in this arrangement. Great performance.
Ben?
Kirstie's lead, that was just, that really made me happy.
Yeah.
The quality you had in your voice, singing that, also understanding that you've come out of a really, you know, crappy week of being sick, had such a pure tone anyway, but the lead just made me smile. And Avi is normal, your bass playing is pretty sick. I mean, up through... And you're a percussionist this time for a moment, too. That was cool. But you're just throughout your range. It's like it's so solid. That was
his
a really smart
insane,
thing you did to kind
dude,
of reel like... back and just give us a really relaxed performance. And it just made us smile. Thank you.
Sarah, what you think?
That was a really sweet performance. That was as sweet as you guys have been. You made great choices in keeping it simple and just kind of singing the song the way it is. Sugarland, those are my buddies, so I was watching you closely to make sure that you did the song justice, and you absolutely did. So, really well done.
Thanks, judges, and thank you, Pentatonix.
Okay, so I thought this was super cool because it was supposed to be country, but then they added the whole like reggae thing, and that made me like very happy because like it shows that you can definitely mix styles and you can mix like you know, just genres, and they aren't familiar with country, so the fact that they did try to like make it so that they are a little bit more comfortable like with singing this song and all that just like shows like how honestly like how great they are and like how they can turn like any problem or any like situation to like their advantage. The one thing though that I gotta say is that I don't know, I feel like because all of the other performances were super like up tempo, high energy, super super like insane electronic, they're known for being like, they're futuristic, whoever said that way back before in the series. Like, I was sort of missing that, if that makes any sense, just like a little bit, because I'm so used to that. But like, I love the fact that they still made it very, like, I don't know, they just made it very, like, calm and simple and like straightforward, which I really, really like. But then I also like miss a little bit of their like groovy, electronic, like crazy side as well. So, in terms of like improvement, I feel like the seventh performance, they like really stepped it up. Like, you could tell that they stepped it up because it was like, you know, this big, heavy, like rock, heavy metal sort of like style, and then they pulled it off. And then this one was very interesting because they added the reggae, but I feel like they probably like stayed at the same level. They didn't like step up. So I think a couple of you said that maybe like, I think the next like big step is probably the 10th performance, if I'm not mistaken. So I have to like watch one more, the 9th, which I see here is to Usher. So I'm excited about that because I love Usher. So we'll see that one. But then I'm assuming that the 10th one is like the big, like, whoa, like they made it again, or something. Just let me know in the comments. If you guys have anything else to add, let me know. Just, I love to have conversations with you guys. You guys know this. That's basically all I got for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. Go follow me on Twitter and Instagram and go friend or fan me on You Now. I'm trying to be more active on everything, posting a little bit more on Instagram, trying to be more active on You Now. I know that it's like live streaming is a little weird for me. So, you know, go friend me, fan me or whatever, and I'll try to live stream as much as I can. If you're new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. It's right over here. You definitely should. I mean, it's free. Just click on it. It's very easy. You know, you should do it. But that's basically all I got for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys are having a great day or night, depending on whenever you're watching this. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.